dice now, half of the seven-time national champions of France. Here is Sarah Abitbol, her partner, Stéphane Bernadis, waiting in the wing.
Aha.
The program, Mask of Zorro.
Monsieur Zorro. Shades of Philippe Candeloro.
Who is one of his best friends. The world championships were held in their home country of France in the year 2000. They won the bronze medal, and this was their routine at the exhibition.
The judges here will be rewarding the effectiveness of this choreography, the audience already into it.
Sure, the Japanese audience was ready for that.
An adagio carry lift, illegal in regular pair skating because he's not turning, but legal in the interpretive free program. Effective program choreographically, not that many innovative moves. Certainly their skating is not going in any new direction.
How do you compare their basic technique with Kyoko Ina and John Zimmerman in the United States?
Well, or Sikorelitsa and Bereznaya, very difficult. They're not stretching. That's just not the type of skating they do. Quality of their skating, they're not skating with the same speed covering the ice, and those are things that the judges are also considering. Watch this throw double axle, very well landed, nice high free leg. Amateur ranks, a Detroiter. Watch how he'll go to one arm.
And Stéphane Bernadis.
here's the Detroiter. Puts her up and then drops one arm. Illegal in eligible skating, but it's okay here in the interpretive free skating.
And now the marks for Sarah Abbott Ball and Stefan Bernadis. And look at this, 5.3 up to 5.7. The judges not quite sure how to reward this program, and it was a difficult program to assess.
Right, it was a show program, but remember, it wasn't necessarily innovative.
Second set, 5.2 up to 5.8, and those marks are good enough for first place at this point in the competition. When we return, we're